A man dressed as a Spartan warrior in the middle of London surprised onlookers when he did this. People gathered to see the man with a jetpack strapped to his back fly through Trafalgar Square for the launch of a new computer game.